Good evening, Patriot Nation. Welcome to our 2020 Horse Challenge Championship for American Heritage. My name is Coach Winnie Turner. To my right, I have the one and only, our athletic director, Mr. Bonner. Coach Bonner's in the house. To my left, we have our director of health and well-being and our chairman of our physical education department, Mr. Brian Smith. We're grateful to have you here. Thanks for joining in. Yosh, we're having this amazing event. Tell us why. Tell us the history about it.
Every year, we have this annual faculty versus student basketball game. But because of social distancing and wanting to keep everybody healthy, we've decided to still compete, but to play horse instead of an actual full game. So we have an amazing lineup of contestants. Coach Smith, will you tell us a little bit about who we have competing?
Absolutely. I'm really excited about what we have in this first round. Up first, in game one, we've got our AHS principal, Mr. Beckwith, up against our AHS student body president, Sam Burton.
Wow, faculty leader versus the student leader. I like that matchup.
In game two, we've got our AHS assistant principal, Mr. Hunsaker, going up against head-to-head with our AHS student body sports captain, McKay Monson. In game three, we've got our AHS director of communications, Mr. Buer, going toe-to-toe with our varsity boys captain, Poto Winnetana. And to close out our first round for the boys, we've got our AHS finance team, Mr. Hale and Mr. Hendrickson, going up against our varsity boys players, Devin and Ian Black. Coach Bonner, why don't you introduce to us other side of the bracket?
You bet. Thanks, Coach Smith. So on the other side of the bracket, we have Coach Derek Maxfield, who's actually our girls head coach for 2020-2021 season. We're excited to have him. He's going to be versing Anna Burton. She's a Lady Patriot varsity player. All right, we have Mrs. Acuna, assistant principal, versus Janaea Vanderbeek, Lady Patriot varsity player. And then we'll have Mrs. McConkie. She is an AHS Lady Patriot librarian, but she does so much more than that, and you'll see it on the court. She's going to play against AHS Lady Patriot Aaliyah Maxfield. And to close out this side of the bracket, we have Coach Brown and Mrs. Brockbank. We call this team the AHS Specialty Team. And they're going to play against Rebecca and Rachel Stratton, the Lady Patriot varsity. Now, that's another twin duo. So now we're going to see the highlights of the first round. Let's check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Hey, have you been practicing?
You get us warmed up here.
Awesome round of highlights from our first round. But one thing I really liked, it was a family affair.
Absolutely. It was great to see Mrs. McConkie's grandson, Holland, come and support her in her game of horse.
And also, Anna Burton brought her family out. Wow, you could really hear the power from that stance.
Yeah, those highlights were amazing. I mean, Mr. Beckwith, I thought he wouldn't even get out of the first round.
I was surprised as well, but he did not miss a shot. He was on fire.
I also wanted to mention the game against Mr. Buer and Poto Winnetana. You know, Poto ended up coming through with that behind the waist, through the leg shot. You know, because of this, we actually ended up having to implement a new rule, and we're calling it the Poto rule. Because of this, you cannot use the same move twice to get a letter on your opponent. That was a really difficult shot.
Speaking of tough shot, Devin and Ian Black.
I love the game of basketball. Sometimes the stats may not always hold up.
Mr. Hendrickson and Mr. Hale, congratulations.